வணக்கம் ஹாய் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் வெல்கம் பேக் டு நாகேஸ்வரிஸ் கிச்சன் டுடே ஐ அம் கோயிங் டு ஷோ யூ அ கிறிஸ்பி க்ரன்ச்சி போஹா முறுக்கு தட் இஸ் அ தின் ரைஸ் முறுக்கு இட்ஸ் அ வெரி டேஸ்டி ரெசிபி அ ஸ்நாக் யூ கேன் யூஸ் இட் ஃபார் யுவர் ஸ்நாக் ஆர் நவ் திவாலி இஸ் கம்மிங் ஸோ யூ கேன் ப்ரிப்பேர் திஸ் அ டிஃப்ரெண்ட் முறுக்கு ட்ரை திஸ் ரெசிபி அட் ஹோம் I have already posted roasted gram dal murukku, almond murukku, butter murukku, save. So I will give you the link in the description box below. If you have not watched, please watch that video as well. And prepare a lot of varieties of murukkus for Diwali. Let's get into the video. Before that, if you are watching Nageshwari's Kitchen for the first time, Please subscribe to Nageshwari's Kitchen and press the notification bell symbol. You will get notified whenever I post my new videos. Let's get into the video. Take half a cup of roasted gram dal. Grind this into a fine powder. You have to grind this really nicely. If you have a doubt, you can sieve this as well. I used 2 cups of poha. You can use thin variety or medium variety or even thick variety. If you use thin variety, you can soak this for 10 minutes. That's more than enough. If you are using for medium variety poha, you have to soak it for at least 20 to 30 minutes. If you are using really thick variety of poha, you have to soak it for at least 2 hours. Take 2 cups of poha or thinned puff rice, thinned rice. So take 2 cups, wash it couple of times and soak this for 20 minutes. We are going to grind this into a fine paste. You can use up to 1 cup of water when you are grinding poha. Because we are going to add dry rice flour, so it will be adjusted. It's become too thin, so you don't have to worry about it. Make sure you are grinding it really fine paste. Make sure the batter is really fine paste. Otherwise, it will stuck in the hole. I'm using this store-bought rice flour today. I bought this rice flour from Woolworths. You can find this in Indian shops as well. There is no secret in this recipe. Just follow the exact measurements that I'm going to tell you. Follow the recipe and you will get very tasty, crunchy murukkus. I'm going to use 4 cups of rice flour.
Add in 4 cups of rice flour. Two tablespoons sesame seeds. You can add black color sesame seeds as well. It's your personal choice. To this, add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 tablespoon chili powder. If you add too much of chili powder, you will get a really dark brown color murukku. So add little bit of chili powder.
I'm adding chili powder in this recipe. If you want white color murukku, you can skip this. You can skip adding chili powder. If you are not bothered about color, if you add chili powder, it will taste really good. And you can adjust it according to your taste, spicy level.
Salt as per your taste. I'm adding 2 teaspoons of salt. Add 1/2 teaspoon of garlic paste. This is around 3 cloves of garlic,
and I'm using garlic paste to get more taste. If you some people, they don't use garlic for prayer things, so if you worried about that, you can skip adding garlic. So this is completely option. If you don't want to add garlic paste, you can skip this.
Mix everything together and make this into a soft dough. We added water while we are grinding poha as well. So do not add too much at the beginning itself. Mix everything first, then you can add water little by little. The dough is ready. The consistency should be like this. Now let's start to prepare murkus. Add enough oil to deep fry. You can use this mold or you can use the star or three star as well. The shape is it's always your choice. You can choose what shape that you want for this murukku. So I'm going to use a single star murukku today. Once all the bubbles are stopped, that means the murukus are ready. Let's take this out. I'm using cumin seeds today. You can use ajwain seeds as well. If you like ajwain seeds flavor, you can use ajwain seeds as well. I'm going to finish frying all of them. I'll show you at the end. If you like this video, please thumbs up and share with your friends. Please subscribe to Nageshwari's Kitchen. I will see you in another video. Bye.